Hi everyone, today I want to talk about the Respiratory Achievers Awards, which are in 1 week's time. We're really excited about it. A lot of planning has gone into the event, and it's been a really tough decision too, to actually come up with those who have won an award for the Respiratory Achievers Awards. So many people who are living with a respiratory condition and achieving so much despite of it. It's been a real honour to actually have so many people submit their stories and share with us some of their struggles and how they've overcome it. So looking forward to the awards and giving out those trophies next week. Have a look at the posts and photos which will follow, and have a great week, everyone.